The land of Saurashtra is blessed by nature with many valuable species of animals, which mainly includes Gir cow, Jafrawadi buffalo, Kathiawari horse and Jhalawadi goat. These all animal breeds are worldwide famous. Moreover, the world famous Asiatic lion has become the pride and identity of Gir forest in Saurashtra region. With the aim of getting higher production from this elite breed of animals through advanced animal husbandry practices and state-of-the-art treatment and diagnostic facilities to uplift the socio-economic status of farmers of this region, the College of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry was established under Junagadh Agricultural University in the year 2008.
Namaskar. The Faculty of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry, Junagadh, is a constituent part of the Junagadh Agricultural University. The institute has been established in 2008 by Government of Gujarat, and it has the support of ICAR, New Delhi, Junagadh Agricultural University, and many philanthropists and animal lovers. The institute, being proud institute of the agricultural science, has contributed a lot in development of animal husbandry and veterinary sciences in and around Junagadh, including whole Saurashtra and the Gujarat. The institute is progressing in leaps and bounds. It is running graduating, undergraduating, postgraduating and diploma courses in various disciplines. The institute has been recognized by Veterinary Council of India, New Delhi, and is included in Schedule 1 of Gazette of the India. The ICAR has also accredited this institute for running BVAC and AH, MVAC and PhD in various disciplines of veterinary sciences. Further, to conduct the research in various disciplines, the CPCA New Delhi has recognized and registered small animal as well as large animal research facilities at the college. The extension activity is being conducted at hospital, the ILFC and CBF. The contribution in the quantum of field area is also added by establishment of bull mother farm at Amreli. I, as a dean of the faculty, is proud to ruminate the history, to describe the present and to conduct the survey for future roadmap, so that the progress of the faculty is documented, it is appreciated, it is percepted, and it is to be well wished by one and all those who are in and around the activities of animal welfare, animal production, animal health, and one health at all. Thank you.
The college has highly qualified and experienced teachers and other technical staff to impart quality education for undergraduate as well as postgraduate studies. A total of 5 ultra-modern classrooms with audiovisual aids are available in the college. Nearly 5,000 books, popular research journals and magazines filled the shelves of college library to enrich the knowledge of students for studies and research. The college library has also got capacious seating arrangement and photocopy facility too. An advanced computer lab with high-speed internet connectivity and printing facility is available in the college to get the information at fingertips from all over the globe. An ultra-modern and spacious seminar hall and conference rooms are available in the college for periodic arrangements of training and seminars for teachers, students, veterinary officers, and farmers. There are different 17 departments functioning in the college, which can be mainly classified into preclinical departments, clinical departments, and farm complex. Preclinical departments include veterinary anatomy, veterinary physiology and biochemistry, livestock production and management, animal nutrition. Animal genetics and breeding. Veterinary and animal husbandry extension and livestock products technology. Department of Veterinary Microbiology, Veterinary Pathology, Veterinary Parasitology, and Veterinary Public Health and Epidemiology are concerned with teaching and research of diseases caused by bacteria, virus, and parasites, various pathological lesions produced by these organisms, and the diseases which are transmitted from animals to humans and vice versa. Department of Veterinary Pharmacology and Toxicology works for teaching and research of various drug molecules used for treatment of diseased animals and also conduct the study of adverse effect of toxic elements on animal body. To impart the quality practical education, a separate post-mortem hall and slaughterhouse have also been constructed. Clinical departments include veterinary medicine, veterinary gynecology and obstetrics, and veterinary surgery and radiology. In teaching veterinary clinical complex, all three clinical departments work jointly for diagnosis and treatment of animals by using advanced diagnostic and operative equipments. In TVCC and clinical departments, ultra-modern equipments like sonography machine, advanced operation theater, anesthesia machine, X-ray, computed radiography machine, dental scaler, veterinary patient monitor, C-arm and endoscopy instruments are available. Animals are brought here for treatment from across the length and breadth of the state. Variety of diseases which are routinely treated over here. Medicine cases like indigestion, bloat, diarrhea, mastitis, milk fever, trypanosomiasis, babesiosis, and a variety of diseases. Gynecological cases like infertility, repeat breeder, dystocia, uterine torsion, artificial insemination, and various surgical cases like cesarean, fracture repair, surgical interventions of stomach, intestine, eye, ear, and teeth surgeries are routinely conducted over here. A new teaching veterinary clinical complex building has been constructed at the cost of 4 crores 28 lakh rupees with ultra-modern infrastructure for handling all types of medicinal, surgical and gynecological cases. Approximately more than 1000 different kinds of cases are treated over here during the period of a month. Additionally, there is also provision of residence for doctors and clinical staff and accommodation facilities for interne students. The facility of indoor patient ward is available at Teaching Veterinary Clinical Complex. College also provides the accommodation for night stay to the livestock owners. To provide doorstep animal treatment facility to farmers of nearby villages, daily ambulatory services except public holidays are being provided by college. The ambulatory is well equipped with treatment and diagnostic facilities. College also organizes clinical camps in collaboration with Animal Husbandry Department, Gram Panchayat, Animal Welfare Societies and Gaushala. Instructional Livestock Farm Complex, abbreviated as ILFC, of this college is having various pieces of animals and poultry for educational purpose. It includes the Gir cows and Jafrabadi buffaloes, Kathiawadi horse, Kachhi camel, Patanwadi and Marwari sheep, Jhalawadi, Marwadi and Surti goats, poultry breeds like White Leghorn, Rhode Island Red, Kadaknath and some other birds like Emu, Turkey, Ducks are also kept at ILFC for study purpose. For all over development of students, horse riding training is also given as extracurricular activity. Cattle breeding farm is having the Gir cows and Jafrabadi buffaloes, which are pride of Saurashtra and India. About 673 Gir and 368 Jafrabadi animals are kept in this farm. Excellent quality of semen doses from proven bulls of Gir and Jafrabadi breeds are supplied throughout the Saurashtra region for conservation of these elite breeds. Cattle breeding farm also sells genetically superior Gir and Jafrabadi bulls. Two boys hostels with high standards of boarding and lodging facility are available for the UG and PG students, which can accommodate 170 students. Whereas girls students are facilitated in university girls hostels. Apart from the studies, inter-semester and inter-university sports events are regularly organized for all over development of students, in which students of this college succeeded at state and national level. The Student Representative Council of this college regularly organizes various cultural events every year, and the talented students have also represented the college at national level cultural competitions. With the motto of Not Me, But You, the National Service Scheme unit of this college regularly conducts number of social activities throughout the year in adopted villages and college campus. It's a matter of pride that the NSS unit of this college has been awarded as Best NSS Unit of the State by Government of Gujarat. And the volunteers of this NSS unit represented this college not only at national but also at international level.